Freeport-McMoRan was upgraded to buy by Goldman Sachs with a price target of $42, as higher copper prices should add to earnings. Those shares are higher by 2.2% this afternoon. And Nasdaq OMX was upgraded by Wells Fargo to outperform for market reform, as multiple catalysts exist that should drive the stock price higher during the next few months. Those shares are down fractionally this afternoon. For PassFail.com, I'm Kristin Bianco, taking you behind the ticker.